still have five. Who is singing next?
Dude, that's a haiku.
I know.
Impressive.
Thank you.
Up next is A.J. Gill.
Helping a family in need strikes close to home with AJ.
I understand what these people go through because when we came from Mexico, we couldn't find a home.
When do we get the hammer?
Yeah, well, my father always tells me that if you give a lot, God will give you in return more.
Singing How Sweet It Is to Be Loved by You, it's AJ Gill.
I needed the shelter of someone's arms, and there you are. I needed someone to help me through my ups and downs, and there you were, with sweet love and devotion, sweetly touching my emotions. I wanna stop, ooh, and thank you, baby. I just wanna stop and thank you, baby.
How you doing? Are you nervous?
No, just anxious.
Nervousness. I thought it was pretty good. I didn't think that was your best performance either. It's a great song, but I don't know. I don't know. I think the competition's really tough now, and I think we're going to see a lot better tonight.
Okay.
It is tough tonight. You started off a little, it felt to me as though you were a little bit disconnected, but quarter of the way through, you really did connect. You had fun. I saw you dancing up there. I didn't know you could dance like that. And it really looked like you were enjoying yourself. And that's the key thing is, you know, you've made it this far. Now it's for everyone to enjoy.
Okay, thank you.
Well, I'm glad you enjoyed it, Paula.
Well, at least I enjoy some things.
Not everything, from what I hear. I would say is, look, the competition is about finding a star. And, you know, all of you up here tonight are good singers. Good isn't necessarily good enough. And I don't think that performance merits you being proclaimed American Idol. It's as simple as that. But it was good-ish.
Okay.
Good-ish.
Well,
not the best comments, but you said you were anxious. Now, the pressure is just getting higher and higher every week.
Yeah, it's getting very high.
Did it affect your performance, do you think?
It was hard to memorize that song, so I guess I did pretty good for not remembering everything, so, you know?
And that step was pretty hot. That step you did.
Nice.
Good luck, AJ. If you want to vote for AJ Gill, write down this number. It's 1-866-IDOLS-04. That's 1-866-436-5704. But don't call yet. Towards the end of the show, the lines will be open. Now, can I get a shot on one here? Here, give me camera one for a second. AJ, there's a couple of girls that want to just touch you and say hello. Shake your hand. Come on down here. And what's your name right here? What's your name in the red? Yeah, Joanna. Say hi to your fan, Joanna. We'll be right back on American Idol. Stay with us.